Tell me about the children. Dr. Halsey.
You already know everything.
You kidnapped them.
Children's minds are more easily accepting of indoctrination. Their bodies more adaptable to augmentation. The result was the ultimate soldier. And because of our success, when the Covenant invaded, we were ready.
Dr. Halsey, you're bending history for your own favor, and you know it. You developed the Spartans to crush human rebellion, not to fight the Covenant.
When one human world after another fell, when my Spartans were all that stood between humanity and extinction, nobody was concerned about why they were originally built.
So you feel in the end your choices were justified?
My work saved the human race.
Do you think the Spartans' lack of basic humanity helped?
What are you after? The others before you were naval intelligence, but you... you're something else.
Records show Spartans routinely exhibited mildly sociopathic tendencies, difficulty with socialization, and verbal...
The records show efficient behavior operating in hazardous situations. I supplied the tools to maintain that efficiency.
Do you believe the Master Chief succeeded because he was, at his core, broken?
What does John have to do with this? You want to replace him?
The Master Chief is dead.
His file reads missing in action.
Catherine. Spartans never die.
Your mistake is seeing Spartans as military hardware. My Spartans are humanity's next step. Our destiny as a species. Do not underestimate them. But most of all, do not underestimate him.
Wake up, Chief. I need you.
For a while.
Where are we?
We're still adrift on the Dawn.
Why did you wake me?
Hang on. Bringing your systems online now. I rewrote your ship's firmware while you were out.
You've been busy.
Activating the ship's gravity generators. Chief, look up. You need to pull the manual release.
Like old times.
Ready to get back to work?
I thought you'd never ask. We've got intrusion alerts lighting up on multiple decks. Our best bet to figure out who's boarding us is the observation deck, four floors up.
Could it be a rescue team?
Wouldn't bet on it.
How long was I out?
4 years, 7 months, 10 days.
Somebody should have found us by now.
Prioritization code
Victor 05-3. What's that? Sensor scan, high intensity. Doesn't match any known patterns.
How close are we to the observation deck?
It's directly above us. The elevator doors look sealed tight. Chief, be careful! Because some areas might have lost pressure.
Right.
Chief, watch out! So badly.
I thought we had a truce with the Covenant.
A lot can happen in 4 years. Either way, he's probably not alone. We should be careful. That's the last of them. Find the override for the blast shield so we can see what we're up against. The good news is these Covenant aren't outfitted like standard military. It's possible we just came across a rogue salvage ship. Or we might have stumbled into an entire Covenant fleet.
Maybe they haven't recognized us.
That's one possibility.
Landing craft flanking us!
We need to get off this ship.
We've got bigger problems. We've got a cruiser on an intercept course. Head for the elevator banks.
Didn't the ship's sensors say we still had weapon systems online?
Yes, but since the ship was torn in half, we can't access the weapon stations. We'll have to fire them manually from the outer hull. That cruiser's shields are down. Assuming they don't raise them, that missile's gonna be one heck of a surprise. We're just about there. The auxiliary launch station should be to your left, out of the airlocks. You'll have to prime the launch for ignition.
Cortana.
It's nothing. Just get to the launch station.
Covenant weren't the ones scanning us.
So, now can we worry about the giant metal planet? It's using a gravity well to pull us inside the surface! We've gotta hurry! The second we cross the dome's event horizon, its atmosphere is going to tear us apart!
Where are the closest escape pods?
Aft vehicle bay. I'm tagging the closest airlock. Go!
Just keep you pointed at that vehicle bay.